Welcome to a new video or a new live stream, whatever you want to call it. Right now we're hunting lesser kudu in Africa. This takes 308. And let's go colors. Look for things to attract lesser kudu. But I don't know. I don't think I need anything. And then they drink. I killed a lot of lesser kudu. They drink from 18, we're gonna put it at 19. Right, we'll do that. It's about 1900. But the thing I like about this spot is you can actually see from all the way up here. That's a warthog. Oh wow, it's a 4. I think I might actually kill that. They're class 4?
You've got the hunter's sense. Follow those tracks.
That was a good shot on my part, if I do say so myself. And it is a gold. Wow. Pretty good one, I don't lie. But I don't know anything about these animals. So I'm gonna go to my app called Call the Wild Companion. I highly recommend it. If you do play this game. Funga. Mollish Crude. Warthog. So, a red brown is uncommon. And albino and red are very rare. Not bad, if I do say so myself. It was a good shot. I could not even see it. But you see how hard it is to do this? So it's confirmed, these night vision ones zoom in way farther. And only use them for night hunting. Thing about Lesser Kudu is they get here pretty late, but haven't seen any yet. So we're just gonna walk these banks right here. This whole river. That is a Lesser Kudu. Oh, it was a 4-2. Dang it. Well, that's a shame. I'm gonna track it down though, because that was a pretty good one. Hello, welcome to the stream. Right now, never mind. You left. Oh. Why you gotta go aggressive, bro? What did I do? I don't get why they do this. Well, I just scared away a couple lesser kudu. So, you know, should have let him die. I don't like dying. But, you know, I have to take it down. There's a two. There is a two lesser kudu. But we'll kill it. That way it might respawn as a big guy. Probably not gonna happen, but in about 200 yards out, I'll take that shot. Let me just get my heart rate down. Another tip. Lay down, it gets your heart rate down a lot quicker, as you can see. So that did take the lesser kudu down. That's cool. There he is, lesser kudu, and it looks like it's just a gray. Yep. But yeah. Another thing I love about the Hunter Call of the Wild Companion app, or Call of the Wild Companion, it tells you the anatomy of the animal. So I really do like that. And they update it very frequently. Very frequently they update it. I like that a lot. So there is a three. And then another three. Kinda wanna wait for them to line up. That way I can just take them both on. Oh, four threes. 125. Oh, these were the guys from yesterday. I think I'll just take on all these guys. They're only 300 yards out. These two fled. That guy is gone. Just mark the male real quick. Definitely taking that guy, and that guy, and the guy. What's the guy behind? Okay, fine with these guys. I'm taking on those two. There you go. Yep, so I took two down. Gray. Do the heart too. Yep. Yeah, shooting this recruiter did a heart. Actually, very easy. Surprising. Yeah. Very surprising, if I may say so. So, they're very small. That scared the shit out of me. Alright. Looks like we got two in front of us. One's a level 3, so I'm probably gonna go for that. One thing I don't like is when it's night, you really can't tell what color the lesser cutie is. They all look the exact same. It's very hard to tell if it's melanistic or not. I'm pretty sure you can tell by stripes though. Oh, man, ain't that a shame? Yeah. Oh, what up, I got a perk? Got a perk. I don't know what to use it on now. Kinda wanna get that. Oh my god. I'm not gonna use it. I'm just not gonna use it. Because I hold your dancing in the sky. And I hope you're singing. I am back, everybody. Just wanna let you know that you can always count on me. Oh shit. Is it three? What I want in bed? What I want in bed? How about you? You a three? Or you a dead one? You a dead three? Tell you that, you ain't alive. When I just did Kumbala, kumbaya. Ooh, baby, I love you way. Every day, oh yeah. Face. Never mind. Trouble been dog in my life since the day I was born. Look at this mood, I fucker. Skiddity bop, yeah. Skiddity bop, skiddity bop. Oh, that's a four. Oh, it's a four. Oh, how far away are they? Please don't tell me they're that far. And there's an outpost over there. No. He walking away. Oh shit, that's why they're playing. Set report. Woo, she now. Oh, sadly, it will be a troll. Sadly, it will be trolled. It's gonna be a troll, and I know this because I think he needs to hit like 155 to even be considered diamond, and he's 147. So sadly, he's gonna be a troll. It's pretty high ranking though. I mean, you know. But a troll's a troll, and it happens. It happens, you know, I'm still gonna take it. It's gonna be a lot of money. I might consider, you know, putting it on a trophy. If it's 1 point off, I'll put it up. Because Man, he's massive. For Lesser Kudu. He's pretty big. But I'm just going for some diamond, Lesser Kudu. Yeah. 151, he's 11 points off. I have bigger ones. I have a 147. In my lodge, actually. So, you know. Oh, let me get that. Let me get this lodge real quick. Cause it's like right there, you know. And it's not a lookout point. Is it? Motherfucker, I think it's a lookout point. God damn it. No, it's not even that, bro. It's not even a lookout point. Could have sworn it was a lookout point. Well, this should be a lookout point right here. Or at least like a outpost, something like that. Something by the lines of that. I just know it's a habitat. So baby, why don't we just go out to the place where I belong? It's a hiking trail. Like, I care about hiking. Oh, look at me, I'm on my hiking trail. This is a warning call. Warning call. It's a warning call. Warhead. Worry. Worry been dug in my soul since the day I was born, yeah. Trouble. Trouble been dying my soul since the day I was born. And I've been a stay my woman. She won't let me go. She won't let me go. She won't let me go. She won't let me go now. Whoa. She won't love all the time. She won't love, baby, all the night. I'ma go real quick.
Tracks are my go-to source for insight.